What you just saw was a demonstration of really large and frankly quite disturbing age gaps between popular male and female actors in Bollywood. It wouldn't be unfair to say that our movies have an age problem. Age-appropriate casting aside, even the conversation around the so-called shelf life of hero and heroines in Bollywood reeks of... Yes, classic ageism and sexism. But what's the big deal with these big age gaps? Let's take a look. From age gaps as large as 20, 30 and even almost 40 years, the actors who play the heroes in our films keep getting older and older, and the actors who play their romantic interests, because let's be honest, they do not get a character arc beyond that, keep getting younger and younger. You could say that the problem starts at the casting stage, but how much of this is because we see women, especially older women, as undesirable and even dispensable? While male actors keep getting to star in these 100 crore movies, their female counterparts are given the roles of mothers and grandmothers, and if not that, they made the face of these anti-aging cosmetic industry and advertisement. Let us now look at the sexism behind this whole idea of shelf life. In the entertainment industry, the appeal of an actor being cast in a movie is often judged by the so-called shelf life. As if actresses didn't already need to worry about becoming irrelevant and even unemployable after they get married or have kids. The industry's ageism problem makes it even harder for talented actors to fight sexist beliefs and ideals at their workplace. And do we even have time to unpack how problematic the term shelf life is? Let's now look at this whole concept of young enough to be your mother. Another really big problem in the entertainment industry is that not only are actresses written off from the screen as they age, they're often cast as the mothers or relatives of the male actor who is much, much older than them.
What?
And the sad part is that the industry is very much aware of it. I mean, just look at how it has become a running gag.
Which actor from the current lot would look best opposite Kajal?
As a son.
Shah Rukh bhai ka Alia ka koi love angle hai hi nahi. To isme kisko zyada bura laga? Alia aapko ke Shah Rukh bhai aapko?
Mujhe to main to bachchi samajh ke god mein leke ghoomta rehta tha.
Our advice, make better films. It is not as if people don't have partners who do not belong to the same age group as them. It is just that these age gaps in movies tend to perpetuate the harmful notion that women's values is inherently tied to their youth and desirability. That too only during a certain age. With many actresses starting their own production houses to make space for nuanced, multifaceted portrayals of the Indian women on screen, the trends do seem to be changing. But are things really changing in mainstream Indian cinema? Films such as Chini Kam or A Suitable Boy or even sitcoms like The Modern Family have made an active effort to portray the realities of an age gap in a relationship in a real and honest manner. Before we end this video, we just want to tell you, make better films and better choices, like liking this video and subscribing to FII's YouTube channel while you're at it.